are only certain times when you can sign up for or change the benefits offered by your employer. The most common time to do this is during open enrollment, sometimes called annual enrollment. During this time period, employers will typically communicate to all eligible employees what benefits options are available to them. Some employers choose a passive enrollment method, in which employees' current benefits roll over from one year to the next, and they just need to review and approve them. Others choose an active enrollment, where employees select fresh benefits each year. Still others use a passive-aggressive method, where they just stare at employees until they feel so guilty they sign up. Just kidding. That last one's not real. Regardless of the method an employer chooses, as an employee, you should take open enrollment seriously. The cost of benefits coverage can take up a significant portion of a family's budget. So weigh your benefits decisions carefully, or you could end up with inadequate coverage, or wind up paying for coverage you don't need. And that would be terrible, right?
Right? Come on, pay attention! This is serious stuff. We're actually trying to help here!
Sorry. But really, do take open enrollment seriously. Think about what medical services you might need in the coming year, and be prepared with your dependent social security numbers, preferred doctors, and alternative coverage options.